heartfelt apologies to Lesotho King Letsie III. This after the king complained of being mistreated at the border between Lesotho and South Africa. Gigaba was briefing the media about his department's readiness for the 2018 Easter operations in the South African border environment.
The Home Affairs Department says it's ready to process travelers and holidaymakers at all the ports of entry this coming Easter weekend. This despite having to operate on a skeletal staff at entries like Maseru Border Post. Minister Gigaba explained his department would be working overtime this coming weekend to avoid possible threats.
One, fraudulent or illegal stamping of travel documents by corrupt border officials. Two, the exploitation and manipulation of border systems and business processes. And thirdly, the facilitation of illegal entry of persons and goods which perpetuates other security-related risks, such as cross-border organized crime, illegal migration, and social instability.
Gigaba apologized to Lesotho King Letsie III after the monarch complained of mistreatment at the Lesotho border post. He will meet his Lesotho counterpart tomorrow to address this.
What we will be discussing with my colleague in Lesotho and subsequently with my colleague, the Minister of International Relations in South Africa, is a way to manage the travel movements of His Majesty and other VIPs so that we are able to expedite them to avoid a recurrence of the situation which happened in the past.
The extension of working hours at ports of entry started yesterday and will run until Friday. Offence, SABC News, Pretoria.